Oh, let me get one. Can I get, got one. Let me get two. Let me get two. How about three? Oh, that's what's. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Slide in. Beep. Let's get it. Beep. Oh. Yo, what's good with you, Kinetic fam? It's your boy Kinetic, but you can just call me Kenny. Bring you some more Call of Duty Mobile gameplay. Yo, if you could, smash that like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell for more content when I drop more, you know, set it to all. But anyway, let's go ahead and jump into it. We got the Kilo Bolt action, the Diamond, finally. Got the OWC Marksman Barrel with it, the RTC Steady Stock, the OWC Laser Tactical, Fast Reload for Ammunition, and a Granulated Grip Tape for the Rear Grip. So, let's see how this goes. Objectives. Alright. Capturing A. Let's start it up already. Enemy has C. We captured A. Let's see. Let's see how this goes. The Kilo Bolt action. It was not my favorite. It's the only marksman rifle there is. I can't wait to unlock to make the SKS available. So I really want to try that out too. But I never really liked the Kilo a whole lot. I mean, it can get pretty fun. Don't get me wrong. The right setup, it's pretty fun. But it seems like I always get like a lot of hit markers. Speaking of, then it seemed like it should have been kills, but it'd be hit markers instead. Oh, get smoked. It'd be hit markers instead. It seems like when I get hit by the enemy Kilo, oh, I die one shot. But it's not a horrible gun. It's not a horrible marksman rifle. Stinky. Ooh. What? He's alive. He died. No? No die. All right. So as you can see, the hit markers I was speaking of. Oh. Which one of you? Dot. Oh, hit the van. Yeah, gummit. Whoa. Slide in. Ooh, knocked his top off. Yo, let's go. Trip mine. Just in case, you never know. Somebody's gonna try to take it. Oh, try to save your teammate. All right, save you. Save me. No, I saved myself. Well, so much for being saved. Oh no. Yo, I hate when that happens. Oh, let me get one. Can I get, got one. Let me get two. Let me get two. How about three? Oh, that's what's up. About four? No, no four. No four. Okay, that's fine. Got three in a row. I'll take that. I'll take that. The Kilo is pretty good when it's, you know, when used correctly, right build or whatnot. It's not really my favorite weapon. Ah, snaps. It's not my favorite weapon. It took me a while to get used to it because it seems like I never had the greatest luck getting kills with it. But move out the way, people. I'm trying to kill here. Oh, no, I just run. Forget this. Forget this. Trip mine just in case. You never know. It comes in handy. Speaking of coming in handy, the trip mine came in handy. Good thing I threw it down there. I'm a trip mine Molotov fanatic. Oh, die. What? Okay, I guess it wasn't supposed to. I shot him in the hip. So it seems like to get the one-shot kills, you would definitely need to hit him, like, in the chest or head. The headshots usually, yeah, the headshots are going to go down. Oh, what? Still no hit? Man, come on. Okay. This is ridiculous. I have the worst luck, I tell you. Smoke clear. Let me take the top off. Nope, no penetration. I thought I would have shot through the wall, but the barrier, but I guess not. Ah, don't kill me. Sorry. Psych. Yo. It can be fun, but man, it can be a challenge sometimes too. I realize, like I said, the hit one hit kill range is usually the upper chest and the head area. You shoot him in the leg or shoot him in the waist or the stomach, probably won't get a one hit kill. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, where you run off to, sir? Don't run. Slide in. Beep. Let's get it. Beep. Oh, yo. The slide shot kill, jump shot kill, I'll take it both. Look at me trying to show out. Probably end up getting smoked here in a second. Oh, whoa. Hey, hold still. Thank you. Just needed that real quick. Oh, y'all murked him, didn't you? Whoa, who was that? Yo, I guess the sensitivity adjustment helps out a little bit. Oh man. Sorry, teammate. I tried. I don't know how the first bullet didn't kill him, but I tried. Oh, where are you going? Nowhere. That's where you're going. Nowhere. Nowhere. Yo, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about the kilo bolt action. If you got it, gold or diamond or anything, or what kind of setup you got on the kilo bolt action. I'm sure you got a setup that's probably better than the setup I got, or any tips or tricks or hints you can drop on a better way to use the weapon. Hey, get back here. It'd be very much appreciated. Very much so. Ooh. Domed him. Not in a good way. Oh, get smacked. Yeah. When you're in a flow with this thing, it can be pretty deadly, but it's just finding that rhythm. I realize sometimes peeping in and out as you chamber another round can be very, very useful. Either that or jumping. Also, I try sliding. So whenever I shoot, I try sliding to see if it'll help somehow or another. So you won't stay stationary standing. You know, you're constantly moving. So about time you chamber the next round, you're up in their face again. Dot. Okay. Ooh. Get some. Oh, where you going? Yo, let's go. Die. What? Oh, man. It's such a safe. Well, payback. See, look at this. It's hit marker, yo. This dude should have been dead the first shot. It's like they're only going to die mid-close range, it seems like. Anything further than that, just not going to work. In mid-range sometimes. He didn't see that coming. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, die. Yo, this guy. Die. No. I just knew that he was going to be dead from that shot, but I guess not. Oh, how did that miss? I don't know, but it did. I wasn't sure if I should put a sight on this or not. I see most people play with the iron sight. I guess to save space for the attachments, put better attachments on it. Die. See, he lived again. Yo, that is the most annoying thing ever. I just got my annihilator. I got like one kill. you thought you had me. One kill to annihilator, got hit with the 100 kilodrome. Just my luck, right? Just my luck. Oh, where they at? Back here somewhere. Halt! You there! Die. Ooh. Oh, not dead? Dead now. This is nuts. Did anybody else get hit markers like this, Kilo? It's just me. Ah, I don't want to die. Whoa, he got hit by a grenade or something. Whoa, there you are. Yeah, I owe you, buddy. I owe you. You died that time. Whoa, where is he? Okay. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Trying to get into the flow state of this. It can be difficult sometimes. Die. No. Oh, it's in the round. Oh, that was so close. Yo, we're so close. 96 to 100. 40 and 44. All right. Yo, well, if you enjoyed the video, enjoy the commentary. Yo, make sure to hit that like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell to stay updated when I drop more content. Set the bell to all, the alerts to all, so, you know, YouTube algorithm. But anyway, thanks for watching. And as always, you know my motto, be kinetic.